Hey guys, Jim Romeo here, and welcome back. We have arrived where I called the Rio de Janeiro, which is a city in Brazil. This actually is nothing. I don't know why I did that, but it's a safe house for the portal. So, right behind it, you have a train. And as usual, I carry my own here. And this is actually something I try to inspire out of Bondinho, Pão de Açúcar, which is a sort of just goes through the mountains. It goes from one mountain to the other. This is actually supposed to connect to that mountain, which would connect to that mountain, which would connect to that mountain. But sort of just a nice, train ride going to the hotel. Nice scenery. Don't stop the video there. I'll show you where it was. Try to avoid it, but. Oh no! Oh no! Got it. So, yeah. You arrive. And. Oh, I need to take that. There's no Hotel California. Yeah, I made it as a Hotel California. Then I saw a landmark that sort of reminded me of Rio, so I actually made a some hotel in Copacabana. So yeah, here you go, lobby. Like I said, I just built this, so I'm still working on what I'm gonna put. Made a little beach area, fence, well lit. I'll put some beach chairs and stuff out here. This was the last thing I was working on, so I'm not entirely done yet. The beach actually continues that way, but I don't really want to go there because you might see what I'm going to show you from a better angle. And so I did try to make an elevator out of pistons, but it failed horribly because I think it's multiplayer, but it lags. So I went to the next best thing, I believe. So there's you could just go upstairs. 7 floors though, that's one floor right there, and that's a lot of walking. So I made an elevator which will get you there faster. This is the exit, so you go in and you pretty much just click. And then, it tells you what floor you're in. And in case you passed it, is third floor. There, caught myself on the second. So second floor, and all the floors are exact copies of each other. There are 2 rooms per floor. I still want to build something here, something nice. Third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, stop here on the sixth floor. Okay, so on the sixth floor, they're all the same, like I said, so they're exactly the same. Like, even the paintings are in the same exact spots. The room has the button, the master bed. Crafting table with, some table spots, a very, very large TV with some plants. The buttons don't do anything. They're just, or maybe they do, no? Nice little plant or outside patio. A nice little flower, and I'll show you the view in a minute. Bathroom. So, yeah, I got this design off the internet. Somebody on YouTube, you just do your business. Oh, don't fall in it. You just flush. It doesn't do anything. It's kind of cool. Yeah, because you open it, you use it, whatever, and then blah, there. Little sink, just visual actually, and then a shower, of course. La 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 la. I'll drown. I can actually drown here. Cool. Stop it. So all of them have a bathroom like this. Sort of looks prison-like, but because of the materials I had, this is what I could. This is as pretty as I can make it because, I'm not uncreative. Okay, so now this is what I changed Rio for. You can't see the balloon there, but it's a balloon. Maybe we'll make it day soon, but okay, very hard to see. But that's supposed to be the statue, Cristo de Redentor, I think Redentor. And then that's the Copacabana beach, and then just a random balloon flying. We'll get a better look. But I lit up the Christ, whatever it's called in English. So it's made out of glow, whatever this stuff is, the lanterns. Why is it dark down here? It's missing light. Why are you missing light? Did I not finish this? Wait, you're wrong. Down here. Huh, there. Okay. I don't know why I was missing light there. I guess I'll finish. Looks like all the way here is fine. So the last floor, I was gonna make a pool area. I haven't done it yet. So this will be soon finished, hopefully. But yeah, let's see if I can get a better look. Yeah, it's very hard to see. Very hard to see. Hold on, give me a minute. Let me go on my other computer real quick, and I'll turn on day mode. Doo-doo. So on the server time set 0. There it goes. And now you can sort of see better the balloon. It has the fire, so what I had to do was what I had to do is man, I still don't know how to zoom. Yeah, I don't know how to zoom, but I had to make the bottom out of steel and obsidian. And then because of spawning things, I made the top of glowstone. Or not glowstone, the glow redstone candle, whatever it's called. The lights, the lamps. But yeah, let's go check out the beach. Because, see, I don't know what about the shape of this mountain. It reminded me where the Cristo is, which is a. I don't know. I looked at it, I'm like, oh, whoa, I almost fell. Yeah, I am on regular, so I would die there. So to go down, simply let it go. What do we do? I can stop anytime, but I'm not going to. There. So this area is barely explored. See if I can get a better look at that balloon. That's as good as you're gonna get it. But yeah, to get to the balloon, I had to make. I don't know how to make round in Minecraft. I really don't. I'm not artistic. But I had to bridge off into the air, holding shift, and then the whole way I created a box around it, and then I just shifted my way around. Yeah, it looks like a squared balloon, but it's Minecraft, whatever. Haters gonna hate. So I wanna climb here because I wanna show you the Copacabana beach. It's actually gonna be cool. This is so slow. The river actually went more. It only was naturally built only halfway. I only like the mountain, but so I actually had to manually build. So you're gonna see water behind it. Just sort of ignore that, especially with the city. But I'm not going into there. I'm not going that detailed. Man, I want to get in higher grounds. Let me go higher, higher, higher. Yeah. I don't know why that was necessary, but it was. See, closer to the balloon. So, it's got the basket and it's got. I guess I could just turn off flying to show you this, but. And, for the people that know it, the Copacabana Casa del. It sort of looks weird from down here. Sort of have to have a area view for it. Sort of make a dude tennis. Let me turn on. Let me give me myself flying here because I want to show you this. Romeo. All right, give myself some powers. Just so I can show you. So there's the building. But I'll show you the balloon from up close. No, I did not use flying to do this. Like I said, I bridged it off there. So yeah, kind of cool. But anyway, this is what I like about my Copacabana beach. It looks absolutely amazing, if you ask me. I mean, I don't know how much better you can make out of pixel, something like that, but the idea was, I believe it was from that hill that I saw it. But look at this. Oh no, it's from here. Yeah, you see that crest on the top of the hill? The Copacabana beach. Bam. But yeah, anyways, hey Kyle. But yeah, this is my Rio de Janeiro, so I'm gonna take my boat back. Actually, I can just fly over there. I'm gonna take my way back, and I'll show you next time. I'll show you the other stuff that I created. It was actually before I created this. So we're going sort of back in time. What in the world is this? Cool. All right, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe or like and whatever.